Cipher gives no F.
Cipher actually is zero. Well, he's decided to short from economy first.
I think that's good. Just put the, just draw again, and then just put the Crooked Archives. Yeah, just do that. So well, that looks more like a. No, it is correct. Okay.
Install the Jackson.
Alright.
Okay. Is just gonna draw two.
Chairman Hero.
Did he draw into a shock? No, there's no shock, so there's nothing really preventing him from.
I put that away.
I put the chairman away for now, yeah. Because you don't want it just randomly accessed and giving away 2 points. Six credits right now.
Six.
But, like, that's a lot of money to spend against IG Bird.
I think what Aaron wants to do very soon is just slam that genetics pavilion as soon as possible. Oh, because Tim just found a copy of Laguna and Film Critic, so he'll probably credit up and then, or that works well too, because using Tech Writer as a option to draw or to gain credits.
Yeah. Well, we'll see how many things get installed, and we'll put out an Inti. Why not?
Yeah.
That Inti is the perfect answer to the barriers that this deck is running.
I think this is a very good start for Aaron right now.
So he's going to defend HQ. It's a small tax.
I would have put down the genetics pavilion.
And,
just to stop his extra draws. Yeah. It's going to cost a lot to get into archives as well. Like, what do you think?
The genetics pavilion, I believe that would be very, very strong. Because the Laguna Velasco means like he can only draw two cards a turn.
I'm like... Because Aaron, what he can do right now is...
And he's not in any position to trash it.
Interesting.
Far from it.
No friends. No influencer friends.
Yeah. If you can slow this deck... Because once Haley sets up, she'll be in a very, very strong position to simply make a mess of R&D.
Yep.
You need to stop that from happening.
Yes. For sure.
And he's not challenging him by installing anything just yet either. He's I think next turn we're probably going to see someone else play.
Yes. Draw again. Yeah, this just would have stopped him from doing anything.
Tim would love to see an Astrolabe, but he hasn't seen it yet.
Okay.
I'm not sure Sakon's going to do a lot of work, but once Aesop's hit the
table...
Well,
I mean, he can pawn it, right?
Oh, yeah. Aesop's going to hit the table and money will start rolling in. He has declined. Oh no, there is an indeterminate number of blue maces. We will talk to him about that later.
We should probably discuss with him after.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a very good draw right there. So if it were up to me, I think I would go cerebral static to slow it down, install a genetic and moons, and then res it and then put genetics.
I think I wait one turn for Cerebral Static. I install Estelle Moon, I install Genetics Pavilion, I install...
You're so ahead, you just gotta put that down, man.
I mean, drawing cards when you have an Estelle Moon seems quite silly.
Yes. So, res it. Thank you.
Now you've got less, you've got fewer... Estelle Moon is safe.
Why did you res it?
That does nothing. No. No. That's nothing. You've already res it, you cannot de-res it.
Okay.
Alright, well.
Okay. One second. I'll give it to you after. I would suspect maybe two.
And he's not written how many Nanakas either.
Oh yeah.
This is what happens when you write it on Things to Do Today. Things to Do Today. Write the number of cards you're running.
This. Wait.
Afterclot, Nanotka. That is a Nanotka. The new crazy strong Shaper killer.
There we go. Thank you.
And we're going to see
a Drew bunch power up. please put down Genetics Pavilion?
After he reads this Turtle Black.
Please. Thank you. No, it's right there. Yes, thank you. Okay. Okay. I like where this is going.
But I don't know if he's going to res it.
I would.
I don't, but I don't, is he going to?
I would res it right now.
I don't know. He's not doing it.
He might do it after this draw.
This Aaron fella. This Aaron fella is going to get a stern talking to by Sun.
Please, please, res that pavilion right now. Do not give him the option to draw a bunch of cards. No! Oh, I'm strangling Adam right now.
Sungho is doing the clap emoji right now. Res Genetics Pavilion now.
I don't get it. I really hope he doesn't listen to me. But okay. Alright.
You gotta settle down, Sungho. It's not your game. Look at you rooting for the villain. The villain prison deck. I'm not sure that Beth is worth installing, honestly. They, I guess if you get a few credits off of it, but
yeah.
IG is perfectly happy to spend most of the time below five credits.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, well.
I believe Daily Cast probably would have been a stronger install. Another turtle box?
Yeah, I think Aaron just read what the card was. That's fine. Put the turtle backs down, start getting a bunch of money. Yes. What? Is it? I don't know. Like, if you're going to be playing these cards, I would hope that you know why certain cards are in the deck. So at this point, I probably put down. Don't know what it looks like.
Slapping down the Ronin, which is a big deal.
Yep.
He's got the dedication ceremony, so he's going to want to. How many heroes is he running? One chairman hero. So he's going to have to get that back at some point. And he's not running any friends in high places.
So he just discarded a. Discarded a. Cerebral Static? Okay, thank you. Now do it. I don't know why he did it. Do it like three turns ago.
Yeah, if you get Genetics Pavilion up and Cerebral Static in play, that is going to halt.
Yep.
Tim's development drastically. And to trash that right now, 10 credits.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to do it anytime soon.
I think Tim is going to stick with his his plan of setting up an R&D block.
It isn't. It's unfortunate that he has a bunch of snares in his hand. He would prefer them to be in the deck. Clot? Or no, cash. Probably.
Yep.
And then trigger off of that to probably put something else down. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Publication. Yeah,
he
nice.
Can actually do that. We might want to talk to him about that at some point. He cannot. He has to install the second program before he can take the money off of cash.
Shall we?
Nope.
Right. No, I feel like he might be doing that multiple times.
We can talk to him about it after the game. But there is no table judge. There is a table judge, and the table judge isn't seeing it. It's fine. It happens. Going forward.
So, mandatory draw. Ooh, that's not bad, eh? I think we just slammed that down.
What has he got?
He just drew a Heist of Knives.
Heist of Knives, yeah.
But yeah. It's, he's not going to run it.
No, there's no way.
So, Okay, we're just gonna do these as two separate actions.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Should probably put more counters on technical rider then, if that's the case. Unless if you put.
He took the one off for a puncher.
Yep.
Sweet. Yep. Okay, so. Oh, I think this might be good. So, I would scare. No, I would scare Tim. Yeah. What do you think? Do you think it might be better to toss? Just toss one House of Knives and two Snares, make it look like there are a bunch of agendas, make Tim decide on which one is the agenda, or do you think you just keep it, whatever?
I'm not sure he wants to install that many things right now with and get that many Estelle counters. Having seven Estelle would be a lot of Estelle.
Would you preemptively fire it then?
Well, maybe. He's going to install that.
King 2 and up. He's going to install. What it looked like.
I have no idea what it was, actually. I thought it might have been a snare, but I didn't think he was holding out the three of them.
I don't think so. Yep.
He's going to pop moon, grabbing so five cards and 10 credits.
Well, where does it go? Well, he meant to put that in the archives, but...
Well, maybe he split his archives into face down or face ups.
Oh, yes, thank you. That might make more sense.
Ben Musashi goes on R&D at some point.
What do you think? Should Aaron decide on putting down a bunch of... Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's the right play.
Oh,
he doesn't like it. He's getting a little bit nervous.
Switching.
Was it the other House of Knives?
Yes, that's right. That's right. That's, I like that.
That's spicy.
If Tim plays Film Critic, it's going to be really, really unfortunate.
Do we know if there's another Jackson on the table? Oh, he's just
tossing more agendas. I believe it is.
Okay. Yeah. And then we're okay.
The furthest one from the left, I think it is another Jackson.
He's running three Ronin. Okay, yeah, you can probably get rid of one of them. He's in an okay spot.
So, I like it that if Aaron just manually advances these, like, let's say you read a fan say Ronin three times, reads another Ronin three times, because
he doesn't have the money to challenge it. Well, he does though. He's got the he can break the technical writers. I think you want to save it for that one turn.
Yep.
Where either he gets all the cards he needs.
This, get that, get out.
For three more credits. Yeah.
Yep.
And with the co-install.
Yep.
Is he going to make a co-install?
Well, he has to be another cash. Yeah. that looks like six. Okay. So that's first click.
Do we know what's defending R&D? We know HQ is a vanilla. But I don't think... Clone Chip is going to be helpful here, yeah. If he can get back whatever it is that he needs. He needs a few more pieces before he can go digging through R&D.
I'd run somewhere. No? Alright.
He's taking a more defensive approach. This is good. This is the House of Knives, and this is actually very strong against Tim. Tim is hoping to make repeated runs in a single turn.
Yep.
And he won't be able to do that with the pressure that House of Knives puts on his hand size.
Yep. Another five clicks. Draw two. That's it for the rest of the turn. I like Genetics Pavilion. If it just makes it really hard to trash, it just
absolutely.
Like...
And right now we're sitting at 11 to trash.
Mm-hmm.
And so he's got the Cipher. That's a big deal.
Oh yeah, I see it right there.
Yeah. And with all three technical writers in play, he is going to make a lot of money very soon. I'm not sure where his Parasite is.
No, it should be... I think I saw it.
Is it? Has it been thrown in the archive? Thrown in the heap?
Unless if I'm mistaken that as a...
You've got a...
No, I think it's a claw.
But if he's as an SMC somewhere, then it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
And I do see an SMC, so... Yeah. So at this point, Clone Chip SMC will find him whatever he wants, and he can now start doing work.
Yep, here we go. Get all the money. So it's fourth click, and yeah, let's just do it. Let's go. Oh, it's Cortex Lock. Sure,
so,
two net. That's not bad.
I believe that he's going to clone chip for SMC.
Oh, there it is.
There's
a person.
It was there.
I knew.
And away it goes.
Figured it looked like it.
And we'll probably see a res of Ben Musashi here.
I probably would also use House of Knives as well, just, you know.
That would not be a bad idea.
So, Ben Musashi came out in Ursaion?
Yeah, quite recently. So it's, or might have been before Avocado. I think it might have been one pack prior. And so he's going to decline to seal it at this point. A film critic would have been lovely.
Yes.
Because it would have diffused all that. But to seal
but
that
he can't
right
even
now,
steal it.
Six net damage.
Yeah, he can't.
Six net damage.
That's quite a bit of damage.
Yeah.
Okay,
we know that it's an HQ, though. So he's going to tell him to draw it, I think. Yeah.
Yeah. No. You can choose to opt to not.
Well,
you just
yes.
reveal
you,
it.
You wouldn't. You wouldn't want him drawing in texture cards, anyways.
Just keep it there.
It's fine.
Yeah, that costs a little bit of trash, but.
He should be looking. He should know that he should simply be looking for a film credit at this point.
So, I believe you've already lost that timing.
Mm-hmm. Yes, he shouldn't be firing House of Knives that late, and it's something we can talk to him about later, so that he knows that he's not allowed to do that.
Victor.
Okay.
Yep, and I believe Victor just said that as well, so that's good. Looks like the rest of our table are almost finished our matches, I think. So Victor's just explaining the timing explanation on when I can do said thing. Okay. He's got how many cards in hand? Four?
Looks that way.
Yeah. Okay.
Are we running any enforced curfew? Doesn't look like it.
Nope. The only current that we played is Cerebral Stats.
Enforced Curfew would be very strong here. And he's drawn into that Obokata protocol.
So, I wonder if...
Let's take a look at what else he's got stored in there.
Okay.
So, Tim, you don't have that many cards left in Zach. Go hunting for the film critic and you will be in good shape.
He's got Levy, too. I'm yep. pretty sure. He's got... One Levy, so...
Oh, yeah, well, Levy, because you want one of those coin chips back, right?
Yeah.
Jackson's going to draw some more. Oh, he found his Charming Hero, which is pretty critical.
We should probably change that as well. And then...
So he's got the kill combo if he wants it.
Yes, yes.
If he installs Charming Hero this turn, he wins next turn.
Yep, I think that's what he should do.
Yep. Unfortunately, this is what can happen if Industrial Genomics is left unchallenged.
Funny comment, but wouldn't we just go for the kill now? Like, can't really.
Perhaps he simply doesn't see it.
Well, no. How does he... Wait. So, if he has four cards in hand...
No, if he has five cards in hand... He can't go for Hill right this moment.
He might want Tim to use Cipher so he goes down more cards in his hand.
It's not even necessary with the Chairman Hero.
So...
Oh, no, it is. Wait, does he have an early MP?
No.
Okay, then it might be. He needs to get a bioethics one. But using Cipher... Well, then, yes, put him in a position.
I think that's
where,
what Aaron wants him to do. Yeah. So he's going to put it there, put the Chairman Hero, come up, Chairman Hero.
And those people said that Cipher's ability wasn't damaging enough. They were wrong.
Just slam it down. I love that. Okay.
That was the Chairman Hero on the table?
Yes,
sir.
He sees it.
So we're going to wave goodbye to the Overcut Protocol.
Yep.
Because it's safer in archives and R&D as long.
So that's seven cards in archive. I think I'm crazy if I'm wrong, but if Tim does run archives, I think Aaron would just let him have it. Like, let him have most of it minus a few cards.
That
so
would
that
be
he
fine.
Just takes a bunch of damage.
Absolutely.
Because there's a shock in there too.
There's a shock in there. I don't think that Archives is someplace that Tim really wants to be right now.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what Tim's lines are here.
I think he's just going to slow down, but that's bad because then you're probably going to get hit
so
by...
So he doesn't die if he doesn't use Cipher at this point because he doesn't have any way of dealing that last bit of damage that kills him. He's not running a Force Curfew and he hasn't seen the genetic skill ability. Genetics Pavilion would seal the deal.
Yes.
Or simply taking random damage somewhere, which will happen from a run.
I think Aaron's got quite a good setup here. Yep. Oh, he's going to be good. Just res a vanilla.
Vanilla.
Yeah, just res it.
Why not?
Yeah. This is actually pretty good. Okay. Yeah, break it. Break it, see if I care. Yeah, now we're gonna do a hit. I like where this is going. Well, not for Tim. I like where this is going for Aaron. Okay. Oh, he hit us. Oh, no. The only thing that doesn't hit.
You never know, he might go back in. I think that would be full.
No, I think he's just
key stuff.
Three, though.
Yeah. He doesn't want to take another hit from Austin Knights.
I think what we can do is just install Ronin.
And just advance it?
Yeah. So, like, I would install Ronin outside, advance both the Ronins one on one, because Tim's not going to be able to.
Right. To break them both.
Trash them both.
You know, he might be able to. There's a lot of money on those technical writers.
I mean, if he does that, then great. Then he gets hit by...
Yep.
It just kind of sucks hitting into a... But maybe Aaron might want to slow down just to win the 2 points as well, because Tim hasn't scored anything.
So he's going to draw. I think he's looking for a bioethics. There it is.
There it is.
So if that bioethics goes unchallenged, he wins the game.
Yeah. I believe that is the kill, if he doesn't go after it right now.
There it is. Going for the kill.
Yeah. Game two. I would install the other Ronin too. Just,
why not?
Just, I would, in case Tim finds it to trash, right? So install that as well. Okay, another two. And then toss a shock. And that's 8 cards in archives. Alright, draws two. That's it. No more.
So, is he running a feedback filter? No.
No.
Feedback
no.
filter would be a temporary way of staying alive.
Okay, I was just trying to find out if he can get anywhere.
Well, this is Tim's final turn, so unless Tim is able to able to get 7 points out of R&D right now. And doesn't have the film credit yet, so it's not going to happen.
No, no.
Which is bad luck. He's been through a lot of his deck.
Yeah, this is... I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do, right?
I know, so he's gonna use Sifir Clone Ship, which is just really painful, but...
Yeah, I mean, that's actually... Now he doesn't even need Bioethics to kill it.
No, no.
There it is, right there. Boom, done. It's out. Yeah, it's gone. Ping him as well, why not? So, yeah. It's not gonna
doesn't
do anything.
Doesn't
do anything. All right, let's reveal.
It's a top card. It's a Bioethics.
You can draw that
he
card.
Can't afford to.
I would say to draw it. I would say to draw it.
Yeah. See something else.
Yeah. I mean.
I don't think Tim likes his chances here.
No, I don't.
Tim's got to be feeling.
No,
bad.
I don't. I do not. Am I in your way?
Thanks.
What is
that? It's food.
I see, so I crushed all your
food. I got my global food initiative.
Okay, draws. Ooh, hostile. Yeah, okay, he's not going to be able to trash that. Okay, gain two, and I believe you are DED dead.
We're going to res the Chairman Hero,
Chairman
forcing
Hero.
Him to discard down to two cards in hand.
Yep, already has two cards.
Doesn't even matter. Oh, yeah, it doesn't matter. So now
we get him that little...
Oh, he did that. It doesn't even matter. He's just going to... That's so rude.
I know. Well, he's got...
Oh, he's actually not discarded down far enough.
Yeah. No, it doesn't... Yeah.
Which should have been out when he had two cards in hand.